So I hope you're staying safe. Hope your family's safe. I just want to jump on real quick. I had a friend of mine. He shot me a text the other day about Robinhood. And for those that don't know, Robinhood is a free platform that you can trade stocks on. And they actually have a referral program, and they give people, I guess, up to $500 worth of stock for referring people. I don't know what the amount of people you have to refer, but it's a cap on the $500. Once you refer a certain amount of people, they give you the $500, and that's it. And so when he sent me that, I laughed, and I had to call him because he knows that I'm learning to trade in the Forex market. And so I called him. I told him, I said, hey, man, you know that I'm learning to trade in the Forex market. He said, yeah, I know. And I said, you know, my company offers a referral program, and if you know 10 people that want to learn Forex with you, and you refer those people, or you refer three people, and those three people go out and refer people, then the potential for you to make $500 right away with this 10 people. So, and the sky's the limit. The more people you help learn, the better off you are financially, the more money you make. So I said that to say that, you know, not only that is the Forex market, sorry, I'm driving. I guess you can see that already. But the Forex market is a $1 trillion industry. And so, and you can make money with a smaller startup cost. A lot of people don't have the necessary amount to buy stock, to buy a nice size amount of stock in order to make a nice size gain. But with Forex, you can trade with a small amount and compound that amount over a period of time and make a nice chunk of change. So for those that don't know, you may be interested in joining, maybe interested in learning to trade in the Forex market, contact me, send me a message, and I'd love to share the information with you how you can not only learn in the Forex market, but also make a profit as well. So, you know, I thought it was kind of funny that He would send me that information about the stock market, and he knows that I'm learning to trade. But he's looking at the opportunity as well. You know, he's taking a look at it. He said he wants to learn how to trade in Forex too. So we'll see how. I'll come back on and let you know how that goes. Maybe I'll even do a video with him to let him share and see what he says about and how he feels about the market. But anyway, that's pretty much all I have. You know, like I said, I wasn't going to be on here long. I just came on here pretty much to share that little story with you guys about a friend of mine sending me a message. You know, a lot of times, like, people wait on you to see how you do with a certain situation before they decide they want to come aboard and join in with you. But when I was in school, I'm going to say this last thing and then I'm going to get off. You know, education. You know, those that have been following me for a while know that I was over the road truck driver, and they charged me over almost $4,000 to get my CDL license. Is it worth it? Yeah, it's worth it because I can get a job anytime I get ready over the road. And not only that, I look at too when things pick back up. Some local places aren't hiring right now, but anyway. But yeah, I can get a job over the road anytime I get ready. So, was it worth me getting my CDL license? Yes. Was it worth the money that I paid? Yes. But with Forex, with trading, learning to trade in the Forex market, you can make money laying down in your bed. Yesterday I did a couple of trades, and I was doing it in my mom's backyard, and I made a profit of $90. So, yeah, you know, it's a lucrative space once you learn how to do it. Once you master it and learn how to do it, it'll feed you for a lifetime, regardless of what's going on, what pandemic is going on, what's going on in the world. You can always jump, because it's not going anywhere. Sorry about the way the camera set up, but it's not going anywhere. And so your greatest asset is your mind. So feed it, educate it, and be blessed with it. Have it work for you. Instead of, you know, I don't know what you're doing, what you're currently doing right now. If you're a trucker, you know, like I said in my other video, if you're a fellow trucker, then on your downtime, on your downtime, spend an hour or two learning to trade. You know, it's worth it. So anyway, that's pretty much it. I just want to come on and share that. Like I say, invest in yourself, invest in your mind, invest in your education. You know, because like I said, once you not only that you can learn for it, but you can learn it for free, and I can teach you how to do that too. So anyway, let me get off of here. Not good to be driving and trying to record a video at the same time. But don't forget to hit the little bell anytime so you get notified anytime I do a video. And don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, and be safe, be blessed. This is Guns Tip. I'll see you in the next video. I'm out.